Namaste. Welcome to Making Creativity Matter. Today I'm going to talk about the festival of Janmashtami that celebrates the birth of the Hindu god Krishna. This festival includes the ritual of Dahi Handi, where teams of young men form human pyramids to reach a high-hanging pot of butter and break it. So why the weird tradition? Lord Krishna was considered to be quite a mischievous child. Due to his love for butter, he used to go from house to house with his friends to steal butter and milk. These pots were usually kept on a very high platform, and thus he and his friends used to form a small pyramid so that Krishna could climb up and make a hole in the pot and all of them could then drink from it. Thus he was called the Makhan Chor, translated as the butter stealer. This is the amazing story behind the festival of Janmashtami. I hope you guys liked it. Thank you. Created using Powtoon.